again, it does not matter whether this is something familiar to you or not. It doesn't matter whether you know the equation for this or not. The question is, do we have some vertical line crossing more than once? It looks like we have something that's in two pieces. And for as much as we can see, unfortunately, this one's working its way from right to left, but the point is still made that we're never seeing a vertical line cross this graph more than once. It is the graph of a function.